So when you have to do this along with your left foot moving back, however, you have to make sure that your body, the center of gravity, does not shift, but you remain straight. So, the same way as you did Kokutsudachi yesterday, pushing down the supporting leg. So in the same way, we have to make the supporting leg before shifting the left leg back. So please take care of learning that properly. So main point here is the point of the elbow. Don't do this. Do this slowly, same way as yesterday, using your strength in a slow manner.
Tay bằng vai.
So this is from straight up. Don't take it from the side, or don't extend it too much. So the attack is coming from the side. Therefore, please don't start the movement from the side. So it is that you're looking at the attacker and diagonally moving in.
Sao anh?
Vào đúng mũi chân.
Cái gì mũi chân?
Đòn đá. Không đập kiểu.
So when you move back, please make sure that you don't lift your heel up.
Sẽ khó đấy.
Watch the direction of the waist. When you don't do it this way. Don't do it this way either. But you have to get
your
So the ready part is facing the opponent's attack. So when you make sure that your hand, my hand, as well as the start position of our new kick is reached before you start making the movement. And also making sure that your support leg, which is... So, when you do your ageuke, make sure that only your waist turns and not your upper body. Okay? Your upper body remains the same, the direction of the ageuke remains the same. It's only your waist that is moving.
Oh.
So when you are the point to be looked at is keeping the same position of Hami going into Oizuki, using the waist rotation and the movement of your foot to go in. Okay? Please make sure that both the hands are open. And the next point is that you have to bring the fist to your waist. Before you move, before you start your movement, bring your fist down to your waist level and then move it. So from the waist,
sam.
This is Mutesho. So the same way as you did your oizuki, in this case you're moving with kibarachi, but using the same waist movement to move your hand out. So this part is what hits the hand, attacking hand. So the end position of your heel of the palm has to be in line with your body. So same as yesterday when we did Kankudai, we had to keep the hand of the Girandarai in one position. In this kata, please keep this hand in the same position. It also serves as a point of the object where you're going to hit. So both the hands move together using the same kind of strength. This is back. Okay? Halfway. It's a back kick. Okay? So the jodan kick starts from the waist upwards. So make sure that the little finger is against the column of your elbow.
Three, four.
So this is the Gelana day. So you're blocking the Gedan attack and then you're throwing the person behind. So make sure that that the feeling is not of going backward but keeping the feeling forward. Next is the Jodan attack that you're blocking.
Jodan.
From now, make sure that the hand move, both the hands move directly upwards. So
don't move your left
hand.
The left hand remains there itself. Please don't move your body, don't move your upper body, don't move the hand. Please don't move your hand up. This part, your right hand, the block is by high man.
Okay?
So the back of your fist is to the side. Please make sure that you don't turn it this way. So this is basically, though it's an attack, it's also a block. So make sure that it is slightly lower. Did everybody understand that? It's very important. Okay? So at the end of it, your waist is showing. So it has to be, so first is hammi, gyaku hammi, and then shomi.
So I think
everybody understood just the hand movement alone. The power must be so much that it goes straight down. Okay? And it does not stop there, but it must go away. So that is the kind of power. So the movement is from here directly downwards. Directly downwards. So this is also a stamp kick. So the fumikomi and the hand movement must be together. Yes, and the turning of the entire body, all are done together. So making the timing such that all the three things are done simultaneously. So this is bad case. This is bad case. This is also a bad case. So make sure that your hand does not move. Okay? Make sure that your hand does not move. So, same way as Sotouke, same way as Gedan Marai, this or Sotouke, this is so. Then the position does not change. Make sure that the other hand does not move.
Lòng mặt tay phải ngửa.
Lòng mặt.
Còn đang quay.
For a brief moment, stop here for a brief moment.
It's coming.
This is a catching block. So, please don't take this too far. Nor do you keep your palm down. Your palm is outside. So don't make sure that it does not go outside your body. And this is kept at the shoulder. So the knife edge of your hand, of your palm is up. It is upwards. Okay? So after you make this correctly, then do your next movement. Slowly using the strength. This is done slowly and then quickly. So the catching block is done slowly and the movement, the attack is done with speed. The withdrawing hand fist is brought up to approximately to the level of your knee.
One. 人格完成に努むこと。一つ、誠の道を守ること。一つ、努力の精神を養うこと。
一
つ、礼儀を重んずること。一つ、決起の勇を戒むること。
元気の湯を今しむるぞ。